Well, and that being unhinged and being unstable is starting to spread. I mean, you know, we just saw this guy, Andy Ngo, last Saturday night or Saturday day, who was assaulted by Antifa.
The big one is Sophie, the little one's Whiskey. And his nickname is Whiskey Business.
And this is going to continue. I'm telling you, things are going to get worse as we move forward.
Today's Saturday, the 6th of July.
Cities, governors, or, you know,
and it's about quarter after 6. It's time to start dinner for these guys.
Conservatives and Republicans. You know, that we've got to do something about this. And with all those Democrats,
and I got a new printer today. Oh no. What are you doing? Go away. You hear me talking, don't you? Sophie, go away. Oh,
about the 10 cities popping up, about the drug use on the streets, the feces, about people being physically assaulted right out of the store.
You guys are totally silly.
People are trying to